Disclaimer: the views in this video are for entertainment purposes only and are not to be taken seriously. Thank you and please enjoy. Hello, welcome to the first episode of The Radish, where we're giving you advice that you shouldn't follow. And if you're confused, that's okay, because confusing times call for confusing measures. Okay, so the first topic that we're gonna be talking about is practicing your clipping during the quarantine. Can I say quarantine? Is that okay? There's certain words that are off limits, but anyhow, during your lockdown, your time at home. All right, so I have here a quick draw, a bolt, and a hanger, and a piece of rope. We won't really be needing the rope. You don't need one right now. I mean, if you're practicing your clipping, whatever. I'm just gonna slow down and anyways. Okay, so I'm sure that as a climber, you've been taught that you need to practice your clipping skills. So I'm gonna go over the quick draw really quickly. So this is a standard quick draw. This is, I don't know, what is this, Petzl? The side of the quick draw that is stable is the bottom. And then the side that isn't is the top. Climbing professionals will always tell you to practice how to clip the bottom. But honestly, let's be real, that's super easy to do. Simple enough. So I know that you guys already have that down, and honestly, I would say as somebody who's been climbing for over 10 years now, it's really not the important part. The important part is how to clip this top wiggly thing. They make it easy for you down here, okay? They've got this little rubber thing, it's all stable. It's not that big of a deal. It was easy. If I can do it, you can do it. The real trick is clipping this little part, okay? So if you're 5 feet tall like me, or even if you're not short like me, clipping like so, that's not the way to do it, okay? That's the easy way. If you wanna really prove that you're worth your salt in climbing, you need to grab it by the dog bone. That's why they call it dog hanging. It's not because you're a Gumby. You're a Gumby if you don't do it this way. You gotta grab it by the dog bone and you gotta freaking whack that thing. Ow. Clearly I haven't been practicing. Why can't I get this to stay? Ha! All right, left-handed now. Oh, I'm not doing it from your perspective, so. Oh, hello. That's my curtain, she's making a cameo. Are you good, mate? Can you stay? All right, that's fine. All right, so the bolt will be like so on the wall. Imagine this is the wall. All right, so we have our point of reference. And I'm a climber, I'm like this. Oh my God, I'm so close to the camera. All right, you catch my drift? If you wanna be a real climber, that's really what you should be practicing. As I demonstrated at the beginning of this video, I don't know why I'm being so aggressive. I need to stop. If you really wanna be a true climbing prodigy, that's what you need to be practicing. Forget about all that stuff those professionals told you. Where are they now, huh? Anyhow, I hope that you enjoyed this very first episode of The Climbing Radish. Please stay safe out there, and thank you for watching. Bye.